mind-blowing, right? Jaw-dropping, really exciting.
The state of Illinois says recreational marijuana brought in $40 million in the first 31 days. And Illinois Supply and Provisions in Collinsville is reaping the benefits as the demand continues to draw big crowds.
I mean, every time I come into work, there's cars parked all around. And if you go to the streets back here, I mean, they're parked way far away. People walk miles.
Creating some parking issues for nearby businesses. So now Illinois Supply and Provisions is starting a shuttle service that begins Tuesday morning.
Shuttle's going to start running at 8:30 a.m. and they will run until 9:30 p.m. at night. We're going to do this Tuesday through Sunday because Mondays are medical Mondays and it's all a medical patient, so they're parking inside the lot here. Our parking lot will always be available for the medical patients.
It will pick up and drop off at Zapata's, which has 50 parking spots available, as well as the Old Gateway Fun Park, which has 175 spots.
We'll stop some of the confusion happening with parking. You know, towing has been a thing. I know the people next door were threatening to tow people that parked in their lots. And so I think, it's just like the confusion will die down a bit.
Illinois Supply and Provisions says it will only allow medical patients as well as handicapped parking on their lot. Live tonight in Collinsville, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.